The road to a state championship in football began today with the return of spring ball. It has been over 10 years since a team from Southwest Florida won a state championship. But as NBC2's Derek Kopp explains, this could be the year when lightning strikes.
You don't win a state championship in April, but on the first day of spring ball, you can start to lay the foundation.
It's going to be a tough day for you. You know what I mean? Going to go home tired. You know what I mean? But it helps you to get ready, you know, for this lovely thing that we all love called football.
Today, teams in Florida were allowed to put helmets back on and take the field for the first time since their seasons ended.
One, two, three.
Man, I'm pumped, man. It's 100% every day in practice today. And shoot, I'm ready to compete.
Feels great. Feels like home. Feels great out here.
The Lehigh Lightning and star running back Richard Young attracted more than just our cameras today with multiple college coaches on hand, including Georgia, Florida, and Kentucky.
Well, it's great for the area. You know what I'm saying? We promote the 239, and we want all the kids in the 239 to get exposure.
That exposure is courtesy of the number one running back in the country, but spreads to everyone else that's on the field.
Man, it's a blessing, man. I'm glad they're out here just not also looking at me, but also looking at my teammates also so they can get exposure and stuff like that so they can see how it feels. And shoot, when their chance comes, they can shine also.
Exposure new wide receiver Kelton Henderson is still getting used to.
It's a blessing. It's more than a blessing. It's everything I could dream of, like, all in one.
It's exposure that brings with it expectations.
Yeah, we got a big target. We got a big target. So definitely we got to go hard in the weight room. Every day out here got to be a day to get better.
Because Southwest Florida has gone too long without a state title.
Hustle up.
And the Lightning want to end that drought.
And we're gonna do our best to get there. It's step by step, day by day. So you got to take it slow.
If we can maintain what we have and people can follow the rules and get with the culture, man, you know, we'll have a special situation.
In Lehigh, Derek Kopp, NBC2.